National Yoga Olympiad, organized by NCERT, from 18th to 20th June 2018.
Honorable Chief Guest, Mr. Eric Fott, Director, UNESCO, New Delhi, and representative for India, Bhutan, Sri Lanka, and Maldives, Dr. Huma Masood, close friend of NCERT, who is present here, Joint Director, CIT, Professor Behra, Dean Academic, Professor Saroj Yadav, Secretary NCERT, Major Harsh Kumar, all my colleagues, my dear students and teachers from 26 states and 4 regional institutes of education. At the outset, I would like to welcome you all to this inaugural function of Yoga Olympiad. This is the third time we are organizing this program here in this venue. I'm really very happy that UNESCO is very keen in this event, and Mr. Eric Fott, Director UNESCO, New Delhi, has joined us as chief guest. It is really a matter of great pleasure for all of us. I would like to congratulate all the students, the teachers who are present here. Your participation is very, very important for all of us. You have shown your talent at this block level, district level, then state level, and you have come to, ultimately you have come to national level. I welcome you all to this Yoga Olympiad, and I request all of my friends and colleagues to give a big hand for the children who have come from different part of the country. Our purpose is to create awareness among the students, among the teachers, among the parents about this yoga. Everybody realizes the importance of yoga. We know it is essential for all-round development, and NCERT has included it in its curriculum. This is an integral part of health and physical education. We have taken initiative to develop books for upper primary and secondary students. And very shortly, we are going to issue a guideline to all the states. We are going to request all the education secretaries of the states to implement this program seriously, because what happens, though we say this is an integral part of health and physical education, our teachers, even parents, our school consider it as an extracurricular activities, sometimes call it co-curricular activities. It is not extracurricular, it is not co-curricular, it is an integral part of our curriculum. We don't want our teachers, our students to acquire mastery over only the academics. They should acquire mastery over all the aspects of their personality. There should be holistic development. There should be all-round development. There should be integrated growth. That is why there is a need of yoga. It helps us to develop our innate potentialities. It helps us to integrate body with mind and soul, because yoga has been derived from the word, Sanskrit word yuj, which means join. Actually, it joins body with mind and soul, and it helps in the development of an integrated personality. And with the help of integrated personality, we can develop an integrated community where there will be no discrimination, and there will be fellow feeling, there will be cooperation, there will be sharing, and everybody will live peacefully, and ultimately we can promote living together. And what has been highlighted in our UNESCO report, living learning to live together, that we can promote. Now we are talking of global citizenship education. Earlier we are talking of education for peace, value education. All these can be developed through this yoga activities, because it is not for physical development, it is for mental development, it is for emotional development, it is for social development, and also it is for spiritual development. That is why our Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji wants that the spirit of yoga should be conveyed to all. The true spirit of yoga should be conveyed to all. That is why we are trying our best to conduct this Olympiad. Our intention is not to promote competition. Our intention is to promote cooperation. And our students should work together. They should participate as a team, and they should learn how to share their feelings with others, and that will promote emotional development, which is essential. And we want a stable mind with a stable body, and we want our children should grow emotionally, aesthetically, morally, and spiritually. That will really help us to produce good citizen for this country, and ultimately we can promote global citizenship. And I don't want to take much time. I know you all are waiting to listen our honorable chief guest, and I'm very happy to be here. I once again welcome you all to this Yoga Olympiad. Hope you will enjoy 3 days event. Thank you.
National Yoga Olympiad, organized by NCERT from 18th to 20th June 2018.